The external environment is the place where we live. Skin separates external environment from other environment known as internal environment. The internal environment is a water based in which the cell of the body exists. A fluid known as interstitial fluid batches the cell. Oxygen and nutrition from the internal transport system reach the cell through the interstitial fluid. Waste product move through the interstitial fluid transport system, which excretes them out of the body. Homeostasis is the maintenance of a nearly constant condition in the internal environment. Essentially, all organs and tissues of the body perform functions that help maintain this relative constant condition. Variables include the pH of extracellular fluid, the concentration of sodium, potassium, and calcium ion, as well as that of the blood sugar level. And these need to be regulated despite change in the environment, diet, or level of activity. Each of these variables is controlled by one or more regulator or homeostatic mechanism, which together maintain life. The human body has sounds of a control system. Some of the most intricate of this system are the genetic control system that operate in all cells to help control intracellular and extracellular function. Many other control systems operate within the organs to control function of the individual part of the organs. Others operate throughout the entire body to control the interrelation between the organs. Control system, according to mechanism of action, may be either negative feedback or positive feedback.